At least the weather was good for this. A special Easter egg hunt was held in Watertown. It was for students at the Perkins School for the Blind. There were still hundreds of brightly colored plastic eggs, but for this hunt, the eggs beeped to help the visually impaired children find them. Multiple community organizations and area businesses worked with Perkins to put on this unique event.